Hello. In June 2017, a 19 by 19 cube was announced on Facebook by this company. There were no actual photos, just computer renditions. I've heard nothing since from the company about this cube. In April 2018, I revealed my pseudo 19 by 19, which is just a 17 by 17 with special stickers made by Oliver Stickers. In June 2019, this photo of an 18 by 18 was posted on Instagram. No one seemed to know who had made the puzzle or where the photo had come from. In July 2020, Sheng Xiao released photos of their 19 by 19. Prototypes are usually made in an undyed natural white plastic, so this looks more like a final commercial version to me, but I can't be sure. I do not have any more information on this puzzle, and simply wanted to share the news with you.